And new at 6, a Vidor man has been indicted on 4 counts of aggravated sex assault of a child. 21-year-old Taylor Jackson is charged with first-degree felony. According to a probable cause affidavit, the alleged victims were only 8 and 11 years old. If found guilty, Jackson is looking at up to life in prison.